boss. We have a lot of things to do today. Project beat all the non-surrender barrels on. It's okay? No. No, it's not okay. Well, it is a big contract. $100 million. No. $1 million. No, it's not good. No. $200 million. It is okay. Now you need to sign these papers, please. This one. Thank you. The other one. Yes. And the other one. This now. Okay. Oh, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Your wife calling. Your family. Yes, no, 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 no. Yes, yes. We are busy, yes. Yes, thank you. Have a good day.
No, I'm waiting for him to get to that point. He's not drunk yet. He's not dozing off.
Well, don't need to fall asleep.
I'm waiting for him to kind of be in a zone where the guru can step out of the phone.
Show you the way. I can teach you
Enough of this humble introduction. Let me see, who do we have in here? I see you, David. I know exactly what you need. Let's relax a bit. Take your favorite position. Meditation position. Okay? Relax your body. Breathe in. Think of all your problems, issues, nonsense in your head and say, screw it! And let go. Breathe out. Let go to the universe. Well done. So good. You look much better already. Much lighter. By the way, it's 100 pounds this exercise. Secret practice. Only 100 pounds. Special discount today. You are a businessman and busy man. This time people don't have too much time for practice. They are in the hurry to die. Let me show you some quick exercise where you can work with your chakras and continue texting to your lovers or buying more cryptos. It calls crypto yoga. Take this posture. Very good. Feet together. Yeah. Need to move task now. Focus on your phone. Continue buying more crypto. And slowly go into this Padahastasana posture. Yeah. Bring that ass a bit up. Yeah, straighten your knees, your legs. Yeah, very good. Feel your chakras, your energy flowing. Continue texting your lovers. Yeah, just do good investments while you're doing this. Yeah, well done, man. So good. Oh, I'm proud of you. You look much better already. You are a good student. Sorry, it's another 100 pounds for this secret exercise. It's very useful. You're gonna use it all the time. Thank you. I don't have any left. Do you have some? Karma. Oh, you have plenty of karma. You have everything, karma, plenty of karma. But you need to get rid of this. In order to proceed on your spiritual journey, you need to get rid of your karma. Let me help you with this. I'll disclose you secret exercise where you can burn your karma instantly. Take 60% of your old possessions and send it to this bank account. Send it there. You're gonna feel much better, much lighter, without all this karma. Overcome these obstacles quickly, quickly. It's instant exercise. We don't have much time. Yes, work on this. You need to work better with this exercise. Practice, practice. Quickly, quickly. Get those numbers right. 60%. Nearly there? Done. Well done, man. Look at you. You're shining now. All your aura, chakras. Wow. Proud of you. Very good. Very good. Now you are ready for next. know how long tantric man can last in the bed. Long time, long time. Let me show you some exercise. How to awaken your sexual energies. Repeat after me. Stand like this. Yeah. Drop your balls. Shake those hips. Breathe in. Breathe out and make some sound. Wow, very good, amazing. Well done. I can feel your sexual energy raising. You look so much better. Good. Sorry, another 100 pounds is secret exercise. Thank you. You know what? I see potential in you. I've got much more prepared for you. But for now, let's stick with this. You need to practice, keep practicing these exercises, and I'll come back to you. Good luck. See you later. High five.
Yoga.
Stay.
why am I taking this piece?
No, shoot.
Okay, that's good. That's good.
No, shoot.
It's all very nice. I think you could all now come while he's keeping and all align in the same mudra on this and then remain for a moment. Everyone to come in the stage.
Let's make the music. What do you think, Ariel? Because I think I'm going to stay. Very, very,
nothing recorded.
It's mine, is the copy. Okay, let's go because it's